for the people. Mostly the poor people, the people who didn't have a voice.
They had sticks with knives at the end of it, all different kinds of weapons, we say.
This was a well-planned genocide.
They were told that whatever they do, Modi will protect them.
He is the establishment. He's a chief minister. He's about to become prime minister if they have their way.
Hindutva is extremely militant, distilling of a superior race.
Gandhi's pacifism doesn't work there.
If there is even a small chance of him becoming the prime minister, because if he does, it's not just shocking for and horrendous for Muslim community. In my view, it's a disaster for the whole country.
Not a day goes by that I don't think, you know, the thought crosses my mind what happened in India.
When you don't find a body, when you don't touch, when you don't have those last minutes, you have all these crazy thoughts, you know?
We have changed. Whatever may be the reason, this is a change you really don't want to see.